Nikkei Daily Forecast, September 22nd, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, gapped higher during the course of the day on Friday, showing continued strength in the Japanese index. We believe that this market goes much higher and ultimately goes to the 20,000 yen level. That being the case, we think that pullbacks will attract buyers as the loose monetary policy out of Tokyo continues to work against the currency, which of course works for the export market.